the head of the wicked.
Okay, so the scripture says the whole earth is given into the hands of the wicked. Let me ask you a question. Who's got his nose and everybody's business in the whole earth?
The white man.
The white man, that's right. He's the only individual that's got his nose and everybody's business in the whole earth. I want to tell other people how they should run their lives, their society, their thinking, their beliefs, and everything. Yeah, he can't even take care of his own problems, his own home. The white man, man. Who destroyed the ozone layer? Time to shoot up out of the space, the so-called white man. Who's destroying the ocean, the rivers, where fishes are no longer able to live in the water, man? The so-called white man. That's why the Lord says, what?
Christ, that's that olive skin, and that is a fact, because it's written, and
the Holy Bible.
It doesn't say olive.
It does not look like that.
Hey, but it don't say olive. It says grass.
Verse 8, again, the devil taketh him up into an